My name is Juan Hernandez, wrestler out of Capistrano Valley High School, and I'm wrestling 195 championships for five counties. Shout out to my coach, Cody.
Hi, my name is Mat Boesen, junior at West Torrance High School, wrestling 195s.
Here we are, start of the second period. See what he can do from the top position, use his height and his reach to his advantage, maybe work some cradles, maybe some legs, some bar halves, who knows? Hernandez working real hard, trying to build a base right there. He's got an opportunity to get away right now. Heavy on the head, heavy on the cross face. Boesen hanging on to a single leg, trying to pull that in to draw a stalemate, but I don't think that's going to happen. Hernandez is in too good of a position. If he steps into that back leg, he's going to get the escape. If anything, he's going to get the loss of control, but now he gets the reversal. Nice piece of work there by Hernandez. Had to work hard for that reversal. He's keeping that forearm cross face right there, trying to roll it up, a little barbed wire action. He's got that near leg trapped, as you can see, Iowa ride. Got to use it, though. You can't just ride there. You got to act like you're trying to turn your opponent. These referees, they're going to ding you for stalling. They're not going to let you just keep your opponent flat. He looks like he's looking for a little pull through right here. Boesen near the edge of the mat, looking up at the clock, needs to get a fresh start with 56 seconds left here. In the second period, they go out of bounds. These two will probably see each other again real soon. They're both coming into that Southern Section tournament after they go to their individual CIFs. Both wrestlers should qualify. Good quality, good, real good solid 195 pounders here. Got an escape right there, makes it a 4-1 match. Juan Hernandez still in control. Boesen's having a hard time changing his levels right here because Hernandez has really good defense. That fire hand has to free up. There he is, he's in deep now. He's got to pull it in and switch off to a double, but no, he lets Hernandez grab his back ankle and break him down flat. As you can see right there, Boesen's flat on his belly. He's in a horrible position. A little cross face step in the hole right now, and we're going to get a takedown. There it is. That's going to be a takedown by Hernandez with less than 10 seconds left in the period. Second period, that's a big lead right there now. 5-point lead going into the third period. And that's it. That'll do it. So Mat Boesen's going to have choice right now. What's he going to do? He wants to go neutral. That's probably the best choice for him right now, down 5 points. He needs to take him to his back. Look for something to take him right down to his back. Use his body to his advantage. He's looking for a timeout here, a little injury timeout. So the referees are going to award him that. And we're going to take a break, and we'll be back at the end of this injury timeout. You're watching Fox College Sports. Okay, welcome back. Fox College Sports. We're still in the 195-pound weight class, just coming off a little injury timeout there by Mat Boesen. He's healthy now, ready to go. Got the okay from his trainer. And he's chasing a 5-point lead. Boesen chose neutral for this period. He needs to get some big, big points. The takedown's just not gonna do it. He has to take him to his back, maybe take him down a couple times and at least get one set of back points to get himself back in this match, have an opportunity to win this tournament. He gets a nice shot right there. He should finish this one, he does. Nice single leg, switch off to a double, gets the takedown, then he lets him go. That's what I was saying, he's had a couple of these. Makes it a 7-3 match now. He needs to take him down 3 more times at that pace. You take him down to his back and you don't have to take him down as many times. So with a minute and a half left, he's got a lot of work to do. He needs quicker takedowns than this. He's in on a nice double again. He comes up, doesn't finish it. Squaring off back in the middle of the mat. Got to free up that fire hand, have an opportunity to get it deep into Hernandez's stance. Hernandez is warned right there, blocking everything out. We can kind of expect that. Boesen in on a double leg again, being fought off by Hernandez. No takedown, out of bounds. Fresh start, back in the middle. Here we go. Still 7-3, under a minute. Third period, 195-pound weight class. Boesen needs to step it up right here. He needs 4 points to tie this matchup. He needs to take Hernandez to his back. He's not going to do it by just taking those lazy little shots right there. There's a 1-point stalling call right there now. That was his second warning. Penalty point now. Makes it a 7-4 match. Takes him to his back now. He can win the match. But you got to take shots. Maybe underhooks. Work some shots, underhooks, bear hugs, something. Tying up with him right here, hitting your knees is not going to get it done. We're down to 10 seconds left here in the third period. They're going towards the edge of the mat. 7 seconds now. Almost 8 seconds. Hernandez would be smart not to tie up. All he's got to do is drop down a little bit, fight off the hands, fight off the head. And it's going to looks like it's going to be Juan Hernandez upsetting the number one seed, Mat Boesen. 7-4 victory. Champion at 195 pounds out of Capistrano Valley High School, Juan Hernandez. Congratulations, Capistrano Valley and Juan Hernandez. Great match right there.